Next at 11, a man dies in police custody. We asked what happened, but cops said,
no comment.
Tonight, what witnesses say they saw. Frequent flyer fraud. The real-life case of Catch Me If You Can. This is not only a test, another rollout of the flawed state assessment, but
we still have concerns here in South Florida and across the state.
And fears over FLACA.
The users of these substances are literally the guinea pigs.
The dangerous new designer drug that's on our streets.
That's coming up on CBS 4 News at 11.